I think we've all had someone in our lives who, for even just a fleeting moment, we had an amazing time with. It was the best. And even though we drifted apart, and it's healthy to move on, I still think it's okay to mourn the loss of that moment of them.